There's many different ways to describe a disc problem. Some people have heard of the term a disc bulge. Some people have heard the term a slip disc. Some people have heard the term a herniated disc. There's also a term degenerative disc disease. A disc is a type of material. It's a soft rubber band-like substance that is sandwiched between the bones of the spine. If the bones of the spine then have a soft gelatinous rubber bandish type material called a disc between them. So when you jump up and down, the bones don't hit each other and break. It's a shock absorber, it's a ligament, it holds the bones on top of each other, and it also acts as a spacer. That space is necessary to spread the bones apart from each other to allow the nerves to come out from the middle of the spine into the arms and legs. So the disc is a very, very important structure. But the discs do wear out over time. What we do know is when you are born, it's probably the only time your discs are actually relatively normal. They're full of water, they're normal in shape, they're normal in size, they do their function. As time goes on, the discs start to degenerate. And the degenerative process is something called the degenerative cascade. And most people believe what happens is the chemicals inside the disc, some of the chemicals are called proteoglycans, change their makeup, and it no longer can hold the water in the center of the disc like it did when you're younger. So the water starts to seep out of the disc. And when the water starts to seep out of the disc, that's when you start developing these things called slip discs or bulge discs or herniated discs.